Okay, hi everyone, it's Professor Van Gelder. It's our first filmmaking class with the BIA students. We have a gracious model today. Ellie's going to pose for us to teach three-point lighting. This is the foundation of all good photography and video. This is a film class. So we're going to start with what is three-point lighting and how it works. So if you could just turn off that light real quick, it's underneath it's kind of on the cord. So we have three lights in the studio, you can see. There's one over here. So this is called our, what's it called, everyone?
Key light.
Key light, it's our key light. So there's no lighting on Ellie now. So we need our first light. And it needs to be our strongest light. So AJ, turn that on. Great. This is our key light. So what do we notice about the key light?
It makes Ellie's face really bright and like on one side, like there's a shadow on one side, but the other side, like, it's really bright.
Yeah, so she gets very deep shadows, sometimes not flattering, and important to have bright lights because the cameras really love the light. So basically, this is one-point lighting. Okay, so let's go for another light. What's the next light called?
The fill light.
Fill light. Why is it called the fill light?
Because it fills in the shadow
of the face.
Beautiful. So fill lights take away, they fill that shadow. It's a little more flattering, and we can kind of go in and out with that light in order to make it stronger or lighter, depending on what looks good. So we got one more light for three-point lighting. What would that light be?
Kicker.
Kicker. Or what are the other two names?
The hair light.
Hair light.
Or the back light.
Our back light. Great. Awesome. So this is the back light. Why do we use the back light?
To show definition in the hair.
Definition. It might highlight like even the line of the clothes, and it kind of pops people off the background. So this is our next close-up of Ellie and the three-point lighting. And this is what we call flattering light. And one last thing we're going to talk about, which we talked about today, was this idea of composition. So what do we use with composition, everybody? It's my class here.
Hi.
So let's talk about composition. I'm going to just get a little bit closer. Great. And Ellie is now in the center of the shot, which is really just like a kind of a boring composition. If we just put a little bit of room, it's actually called nose room, so she's got a little bit of a three-quarter view. We are going to slide this image over so that she's in the thirds. She's actually like in one-third to the left, and that is a composed shot. And what's that called?
Rule of thirds.
Rule of thirds. So that's our class today. Thank you to Ellie and everybody. And this is on Facebook Live, so other people can learn, or you can show your parents. AJ hasn't been on the screen yet. He wants to be on the screen. Peace. And okay, everyone, say goodbye.
Bye.
Okay, check in our next class. We'll try to do these every class. Bye, everyone.